The Making of American Democracy. Readings and Documents. Volume 1, 1492 to 1865. We the People, the Story of the United States Capitol. Man and Monument. The Rand McAnally Atlas of World History. The American Pageant, Volume 2. Soviet-American rivalry in the Middle East. Rising American Empire. Free at last. The Civil Rights Movement and the People Who Made It. Abraham Lincoln. Years a Slave, an African American heritage book. Lincoln's Emancipation Proclamation, the End of Slavery in America. America's Hidden History, Untold Tales of the First Pilgrims, Fighting Women and Forgotten Founders Who Shaped a Nation. Our Secret Constitution. How Lincoln Redefined American Democracy. Lincoln and the court. The fate of liberty. Abraham Lincoln and civil liberties. Third Alabama. The Civil War memoir of Brigadier General Cullen Andrews' battle. The Wit and Wisdom of Abraham Lincoln, a book of quotations. In Our Defense, the Bill of Rights in Action. Original meanings. Politics and ideas in the making of the Constitution. Howl, 50 years later. The poem that changed America. Coming of Age in Mississippi. The classic autobiography of growing up poor and black in the rural South. The Real Lincoln. A new look at Abraham Lincoln, his agenda, and an unnecessary war. Team of Rivals. The Political Genius of Abraham Lincoln. Theodore Roosevelt. Confederates in the Attic. Guy looks kind of mad. Mamie Vanderbilt's Complete Book of Etiquette. How'd that get in there? Savage Kingdom, the true story of Jamestown, 1607, and the settlement of America. Lincoln's Melancholy. How depression challenged a president and fueled his greatness. Say hello. The Jefferson Bible. The life and morals of Jesus of Nazareth. Lion in the White House. A life of Theodore Roosevelt. American Gospel. God, the Founding Fathers, and the Making of a Nation. His Excellency, George Washington. The Turn of the Screw, the Aspirin Papers, and Two Stories. American Political Writing. Franklin D. Roosevelt and the New Deal. Frederick Douglass. Narrative of the life of Frederick Douglass, an American slave. Benjamin Franklin, the autobiography and other writings. Hard Times, an oral history of the Great Depression. From bread lines to subprimes, hard times ain't quit, and we ain't quit. V was for victory. Politics and American culture during World War II. The Greatest Generation Speaks. Letters and Reflections. The United States in the World Arena. The Pirate Coast. Thomas Jefferson, the first Marines. In the secret mission of 1805. The Glory and the Dream, a narrative history of America, volumes 1 and 2. In Our Own Words, Extraordinary Speeches of the American Century. Lend Me Your Ears. Great Speeches in History. Major Problems in American Constitutional History. Volume 1. The Colonial Era through Reconstruction. Parting the Waters, America in the King Years, 1954 through 1963. 1776, the illustrated edition. Who was who in the Civil War? In Lincoln's hand, his original manuscripts. Nations of Nations, an heir to history of the American Republic, Volume 1, up to 1877. The American Promise, a history of the United States. Battle Cry of Freedom, the Civil War Era. Thomas Jefferson, an intimate history. John Adams. Lincoln's Constitution. Stealing Lincoln's body. What this cruel war was over. Soldiers, slavery, and the Civil War. why the North won the Civil War. Six authoritative views on the economic, military, diplomatic, social, and political reasons behind the Confederacy's defeat. Lafayette. How we survived communism and even laughed. Appeal. The Great Awakening. A brief history with documents. Lincoln's American Dream. Clashing political perspectives. The American Constitution, its origins and development. Duel. Alexander Hamilton, Aaron Burr, and the future of America. We are all Americans, pure and simple. Theodore Roosevelt and the myth of Americanism. Going to the source. The Bedford Reader in American History, Volume 2, since 1865. The Great Decision. Jefferson, Adams Marshall and the battle for the Supreme Court. Major problems in African American history. After redemption. Jim Crow and the transformation of African American religion in the Delta. Boss Tweed. My battery's getting low. And I hope you enjoyed this tour of one row in my humble library. See you next time.